What's good, YouTube? Todd the Anime Otaku here, and I discuss everything anime culture related. And today, well, tonight, we are going back to our home con. This is my brother right here. We are going back to our home con, the first convention we ever went to last year, Anime Weekend Atlanta. Now, I've already been kind of driving a little bit, but I forgot to actually start this vlog. So right now, it is about 8:37 p.m. We're at a gas station right now. We're still about 2 hours and 38 minutes away from Atlanta, but we're about to go to the Embassy Hotel. We got about like 3 roommates to meet, but I will see you guys when we get have checked into the Embassy now. The line was crazy to start. This hotel room is pretty nice. Let's show y'all this. Pretty nice. Plenty of space. The main issue we are having right now is with these damn keys. Both of them, like, they can barely open the door. So we don't know if it's the door issue or we don't know if it's the key issue. So right now we're finna head down to go get our stuff out of the car, and I gotta go take these keys back to the front desk and get some new ones. At the Embassy. Pretty nice hotel. Pretty nice. But yeah, it's absolutely crazy how this key, it's either the key or it's the door, man. I hope it's the key, honestly, because if it's the door, that's gonna create a big problem. But we finna see. Elevator view. All the way down. All right, let's see what they're talking about. Pretty much the security guy said that we was pretty much opening it wrong, and we gotta go down with the handle, so we finna see if that's true or not. Okay, so he pretty much told us to turn it down, to turn the knob down. But now, look at this. It's literally just turning red now. It was turning green before, but now that we're up here, it's literally just turning red. What do the Embassy have going on with their doors, man? It's still red?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we gotta get a new key. We gotta get a new key. I knew we needed a new key, man. I knew it. So now we gotta go all the way back down there and tell them that we need a new damn key, because now it's turning red. Okay, guys, so pretty much they said the deadbolt was on the door, so that's why it wasn't unlocking. So I gotta get my roommate to unlock it, and we're gonna see if it works now. But we got another extra key, which is great. We literally got another extra key, which we needed, because I got like 4 roommates and we only had 2 keys. So got these. And it's prime time.
Friday. Pinky the shit out of his ass with that limo.
I know this is kind of being repetitive, but the trick to the door was you have to lift the handle up instead of down. And that's what we was doing wrong. The security guy told us to go down with it, but it was actually the opposite. So pretty much we got an extra room key, which is always great. We can get back in our room whenever we want easily. The door is not messed up, so I take that complaint back from the embassy. There's not a door, it was us. So finna go get our stuff right now, get back up to the hotel room. And we here, AWA 2023. All right, guys, it's about 1:30 in the morning, and we just finished loading everything out of the car. This is literally the last bit of stuff. This 02 hoodie, some Sakura pedals for Bianca, your cosplay. And we finna go back into the room. I gotta style these wigs a little bit, but then I'm going to sleep, man. I'm tired as hell. One of my roommates already has gone to sleep. So it's been a long day, but things went way smoother this time than when we checked into MomoCon. On the highway, we didn't miss no turns, none of that. We actually went to the right hotel this time, unlike MomoCon. So we've been on point this trip. But anyways, finna go in here, simple.
Okay. Well, these could come to get us some
has passed since the last part of this video to now. Right now it's about around 2:41 in the morning. So we just been pretty much bringing things up, thinking, because they did charge us way more than we thought they were going to. But we got things lined up. It's going to be fine. So we'll take a shower, lay down, get ready to get up early in the morning, go get these badges, and get this convention underway. Pretty nice. The one thing I like about this hotel room is like it's two sections to what you got though. It's like you got a living room and you got a bedroom. Like in the back is the two beds, in the living room is the couch, TV, it's two TVs in there. It's really nice. It's already better than the Omni, and I love the Omni. And I'm talking low because my roommate's asleep, so I'm not trying to wake nobody up. But anyways, that's what's happened. Day one tomorrow. Guys, then when I wake up, which will be around 9 o'clock in the morning, and it's 2:41 now. But I'll have the energy.
There when the sun rises.
Alright y'all, it's pretty much about 8:17 in the morning, so they got a free breakfast, but depending, that might be ended by the time we get everything down packed of what we gotta do. So we might just skip that free breakfast for the day, but anyways, I'm gonna take a shower, get dressed, then we gotta go get our badges, come back, get in cosplay, go to the con, because I got a photo shoot to go to at about, I think, 12 o'clock p.m. for my Bianca cosplay, so I got to get that down packed. I would like to go for that to that breakfast, but we always got tomorrow morning and the morning after that to do that. But anyways, see you guys then. Like, if it's anybody you put your faith in, it's me. Bank, get this deposit, go get these tickets, come back, hop in cosplay, go to this con, and go fucking crazy. Simple. Oh, I forgot to give y'all a hotel room tour. I don't think I did it last night, but this is pretty much it. Got a couch right there, roommate stuff, TV in here, desk right here, and then when you open this, you can see the hotel goes up and it goes way down there. Pretty nice. Definitely the most
the best one I've been in. Bathrooms in there, sink, the fridge, microwave. Come back in here, this is like the room area. It's messy right now, as expected. But we got a bed right here, got my docky. Yes, sir, for the culture, for the culture. I got this one. For those who've already seen my docky micro videos, you already seen these. Bowsette, Bouzette. But anyways, that's pretty much what it is. Then we got this outside view right here. This morning you can see the sunrise just perfectly right there. Perfectly. But anyways, we gotta head out, guys. We gotta go get our badges. Simple. Right now, everybody eating breakfast down there. We did not make it to that. I'm not even trying to eat that this morning because it might send me to the bathroom. But anyways, walking to the elevators now. Gonna get in, gotta go get in our car, and we gotta go to Truist Bank and get this deposit. Again, we looking for another deposit, just like another withdrawal, just like at MomoCon, man. Actually hit the button in this damn elevator. We've been forgetting to hit the button so much, it's ridiculous.
Somebody saw me.
Going down. All the way to floor one. All right, bro, go ahead and start walking out. Bunkai. It's been nice though, boy. Gotta get that for the vlog. All right, guys, we're finna go to the car and get in the car now. All right, we gotta find the car, bro. Where's the car? Where is the car?
That's a
simple
car, but I mean,
it is. Let me get a video of that. Simple and effective. Itasha. All right, bro, seriously, what? Is this us right here? That's us? That's not it? Oh, no. It's over here. I'm about to say that look a little too new model. All right, guys, finna get in the car now.
Okay, guys, it is right now 9:12 a.m., okay? So I got a photo shoot to go to at 12 o'clock p.m. So pretty much, we finna shoot the Truist Bank, withdraw this money, get it in cash, because they are trying to charge like $12 extra to order tickets online for pre-registration. That is why I never pre-registered. But the lines in AWA this year should not be as bad as last year. So we finna go there, get this money, shoot by the store, grab something right quick, come back here, touch up my wigs, get in my Bleach cosplay, and then that's when we are going to the convention. And we finna go crazy today. It's just that simple. This is our home con, the first con we ever been to. We done went to MomoCon, we done went to Savannah Comic Con. They were great. MomoCon was great. It was even more fun than AWA. But it's something about AWA that just hit different. It's your first con. It's your first time. But anyways, see you guys then. All right, quick vlog update, guys. We went to the bank, got the deposit, got our ticket money. We good. It took a little longer in there than I expected because the woman in there liked anime and stuff. So we started talking about that, chatting up that a little bit. I gave her my IG and stuff like that, but it wasn't nothing too serious. But right now, we're deciding right now, should we just get in cosplay and go get our badges? Or should we just go and go get our badges and then come back and get in cosplay? We might just go get our badges now and just come back and get in cosplay, because we have to go back up, get dressed and all that. Because I got a photo shoot to go to at 12 o'clock. It's 10:11. This badge line ain't long based off of what I've been seeing. So that's pretty much what we're finna do. We're just finna go get our badges right now, and then we'll see you guys then. All right. The walk from the Embassy Hotel to the Renaissance Waverly, which is where the con is being hosted, isn't long at all. Probably like 7 minutes. So this ain't gonna take too long. So we should be arriving at the con hotel in about 5 minutes, and then to get these badges, man. Simple. Mm-hmm.
anyways, guys, we got our badges. Got our badges rather easily. There was literally no line at all. This is why I say pre-registration, there's literally no point in pre-registering if there's no line in the con. You pay more, and because they tax more. Like, it's really pointless. But anyways, we're finna head back to the room now, get in our bleach cosplays. We're finna get an AWA and go crazy, simple. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. When I first walked into AWA last year, it was like this overwhelming feeling. There's so many people, it's so packed. It's like spiritual pressure from Bleach. We walked in here this year, didn't really get that feeling at all. Like, it's not, I won't say it's not a lot of people here, because technically it's a lot of people here. But last year, this area, that area right there, it was so packed last year that you could barely even move. So I don't know if it's because it's still early. I mean, it's still kind of like 10 o'clock or people still getting their badges or something, but maybe everybody's down in the main hotel area. But I'm not getting that AWA big con vibe. I'm not. But again, that might change. I hope it do change, but we'll see. All right, guys, like I said, we're pretty much leaving the Renaissance Waverly Hotel, which is the con hotel, heading back to the embassy now. Finna get in our cosplays. Got to touch up this wig just a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wear my Byakuya wig. If I don't, I got a backup wig just in case, and it'll do just fine. But anyways, see you guys then. We've already seen some good cosplays, but again, I'm looking for that AWA rush. I'm looking for that feeling. And maybe I'll get it when I walk into that main hotel area. Hopefully I do, but we'll see. That is insane work. That is insane work, bro. So I pretty much finished my photo shoot. We had some issue with the security guard. The security guard said that apparently every photographer literally needs like a sticker to be able to take pictures. So that just seems like that's something else that the Waverly is enforcing now, because they really don't like AWA and they want to move it away. But because that's just weird. I've never seen photographers come to a con and to take pictures on the outside, they have to have a sticker of approval. I've never seen that. But anyways, we're about to head into the convention now. The photo shoot was great. It was great. I couldn't get some photos that I wanted. I wanted to sit down and take some meditating photos with the soccer repellers around me that I bought, but I couldn't because the grass is wet. Okay, I actually dirtied up my scarf a little bit, but I'm just gonna go to the cosplay center and might just cut it. If not, I'm gonna just leave it like this, because it is annoying. But things are good out here, man. Things are good out here. So we finna head into the con. Most likely we're gonna start taking pictures with people, so it might be a short montage with cosplays, pictures, and videos after this. But we're about to walk into AWA right now. And remember what I said earlier. I want to get that feeling, that vibe, like a con. You know, I walked into AWA earlier, although it wasn't the main part, and it kind of felt like a smaller convention. So we'll see if that changes. This right here literally won't stay up, so I'm just literally just leaving it like this. I mean, that's fine. Anyways, see you guys then.
All right, guys, so pretty much we just got back from the cosplay repair center. He just touched up his eyes and wigs, so now it looks closer to Ozzy instead of that 1970 Jerry Curl Joe Dirt that he had going on with that damn wig. But his wig looks closer to Ozzy. So right now, I'm Bianca Yakutsky, captain of the 6th Division. He's Ozzy. Don't kill me, but I don't know what division Ozzy is captain over. I don't really fuck with Ozzy like that, but he cold when he's a villain, but I don't fuck with him like that. But anyways, we got a few pictures with some cosplayers. Nelly L that looked great, Nikasta that looked great. So pretty much we just finna walk around, get some more pictures, get some more videos. So you guys will definitely be seeing a montage right here. And then, what time is it right now?
3:00.
It's 3:00, so around 6:00 we're gonna head to this Bleach cosplay meetup. And we're gonna get things going, man. Simple. 가끔 혼자서 길을 걷다 잠시 멈춰 주위를 한번 둘러봐봐 혼자란 눈길뿐에 힘이 들 때 뜻한 나를 따라해 나를 나를 따라해 또 혼자서 잠이 들다 애써 꾸벅꾸벅 지친 눈을 감다 자꾸 많은 많은 생각에 잠 못 들 땐 그때 나를 따라해 나를 나를 따라해 에이요 힘이 들게 통전한 리듬을 기대어 널 향한 우리 노래로
잘했건만 계절 바뀌듯 변해버린 네 사랑은 Bye Goodbye 시간이 없단 말 매일같이 참아준 거짓말 모르는 척 돌아와 줄 거라 믿었지 그땐 가끔씩 눈물이 두 눈앞을 가려도
have a good time here. You guys excited? We're gonna get started in just a few minutes. Sit on tight.
Okay, now this I like it.
guys. Con vlog update. The concert was amazing. I really liked it. But what's even better than that, I found a Satsuki Kiryuin cosplay when I was leaving out of the concert. Now, I've been to like 3 cons looking for a Satsuki to take a picture with. And I just so happened to find one when I was leaving out of that concert. And she just so happened to be one of her favorite characters is Byakuya, which is who I'm cosplaying. So she had the Byakuya keychain in her hand. Now, I don't know by what point, I don't know if y'all done seen the pictures in the video that we took, that we made together, or you're going to see it after that. But just know, my day already is made off of that. It's made off of that.
Guys, it's been a while since we did a vlog update. Well, it may not appear that way because you're watching the vlog, so things are moving kind of fast. But for me, it's been a while. It is 7:46 p.m. The Bleach cosplay started at 6 o'clock, and it pretty much ended at 7, so we went to that. That concert was freaking great. I really, really enjoyed that concert so much. Like, I really enjoyed that concert. It was great. I got a few songs that I'm gonna download, and that was a big thing for me this year, is the concerts, because the concerts are what made AWA for me last year. Now, I told you guys earlier in the vlog that AWA was kind of felt like it was lacking a little bit, you know, with people and just the atmosphere. But now that's gone. That is completely gone. I couldn't show it because the phone was dead and we were trying to get back to the apartment. But it is packed in there now. Like it's that hectic big con vibe in there right now, which is what you're going to feel that at every big con you go to. But the Satsuki Kiryuin, I'm pretty sure you saw that by this point in the video. Oh my goodness. That Satsuki Kiryuin. We was leaving the concert, guys. My brother Cena, she was sitting down. We were gonna walk through the middle between the chairs and leave. We just happened to go around the side and saw her. And I had to get a picture with her. The ironic thing is, she actually, one of her favorite male characters was Byakuya Yokuchi. One of my favorite female characters, Satsuki Kiryuin. She even had a little Byakuya Yokuchi little pendant on her keychain. So I'm like, man, that lined up perfectly. She wanted to see Byakuya, I wanted to see Satsuki. And when I seen her, that was straight con mode. I did not care. Satsuki supremacy, literally. But anyways, right now, we're just unwinding right now. I had to come back and just unwind, because when I go back out, I'm going back out. We still going crazy enough. Still finna get pictures. AWA, we're still going. I'm not coming back in till 2-3 in the morning tonight. Simple. So I'm finna get something to eat. Finna unwind, and we're finna keep going. But right now, day one has been great. The bleach photo shoot was great. It was great. My Sakura petals added a lot to it, as you guys saw, because I'm pretty sure I've edited already by the time you see this. My Sakura petals added a lot to it, and I'm happy about that. Tomorrow, I'm just going to throw all of them. I mean, I feel bad if we're going to pick them up, but it is what it is. Anyways, finna get something to eat, guys, and then we're going to be going back out to the con. A girl literally had a fucking BBL. I can tell she had a BBL, by her butt was lifted up. I'm telling you, you can see the wrinkles all in her ass.
That's crazy word.
I'm like, what the heck?
We got ant booty, bitches.
That's crazy.
I said, that is crazy.
Man, there's these girls walking around in these succubus outfits. I'm like, I'm on a dress code.
Man.
And then she took a picture. She was doing a split, and she, I was just like, man.
Bro, they told us earlier we was taking pictures. I had a photo shoot this morning, right? So I was taking pictures out there in the grass, you know, where the big fountain is. Where we seen you. So they he told my photographer she had to have a pass.
You had to have it. But the thing is, the nigga in the blue, this light-skinned nigga security guard, he cool. He gonna tell you what to do. He gonna give you a pass. You just gotta follow the rules that he tell you.
Was his name Kareem?
Yeah. That's what we seen.
That's the homie. We went to community college together. He didn't remember me until I said something.
She went number like 140.
It's a lot of yelling going on over there.
Like original. You can hear the con from here.
You can't hear the con from here. Okay, pretty much, guys, we just waiting for the shuttle to show up, give us a ride to the con.
Who the fuck are the guys?
Bro, you...
Why do all consecrators always say, hey, girls, and hey, guys? It's 2023, you better get canceled. Say geeks or something, because you're like, who you calling guys?
You know, the sad part is that's actually true. But anyways, we just waiting on this shuttle to get here so we can get a ride to the con, make it easier on traveling in these cosplays right now. That's my roommate that y'all heard. That's the same guy. That's the same guy from the MomoCon vlog. So if y'all watch that vlog, you already know what time he on when he start talking in public. Y'all seen what he did in the car. When we was at that Chick-fil-A, I think that's what it was.
What? Well, man, you still remember that?
Exactly. And y'all remember what he was saying in the elevators too, like.
I was just playing
that. I'm like, man. Bro. Anyways, yeah, we just waiting on this shuttle to arrive, and then we'll see you guys when we get to the con. Well, he said you guys. We'll see you all until we get to the con. Simple.
I really wish.
We appreciate you. We appreciate you.
Bro, round one is right across the street. We should have went to the bowling alley. Hey, babe. And they don't have like an overnight driver.
No. I'm trying to get them so we can run in the morning and the night.
What's the first shift? Like, what's the first drive? 9 o'clock.
Do the week. It's just me. So.
Tell the people your photos too.
So Walmart and all that. That's
Walmart. Yeah. You got Target. You got Walmart. You gonna hit Target before you get to Walmart.
I'm gonna try to find her through the hashtag and see if she uploaded some stuff.
I wish I could go to Marietta Diner. That would have been food.
That's
6 miles.
Yeah, that's a little far. Like when it's slow, I do be cheating a little bit. Like if it's like super slow, I can't really guarantee it. Yeah, I can't really guarantee a pickup.
Okay, guys, so I know it's a little loud in here, but right now we are inside AWA. We're inside AWA. Now it actually feels like AWA. So pretty much I'm probably finna go to some panels. Probably hentai panels. Get some pictures of cosplays, chill. So y'all gonna see what y'all see. We just gonna go with the flow. And this is AWA at night.
Okay, I got what you're putting down. I'll
pick
it up.
Alright. Hi. How close was this? I'm from Oregon.
I like it.
So.
Enough said.
Yeah. We having a real good night.
Okay, guys, so we pretty much had to come back to the hotel room because I forgot something. My hand guards to my cosplay. But luckily, the shuttle was supposed to stop at 10:30. But right when we walked out, a girl was catching like literally the last shuttle back to the embassy. And we got on and we rode with her, as you just saw. And that driver, bro, he threaded the needle when we was pulling in. I mean, he put that vehicle through some cars I didn't think would fit. But anyways, now we're about to walk back to the con and we're finna get into things. So see you then.
guys. So pretty much we're in the line for this. What's it called again?
Midnight Madness.
We're in the line for the Midnight Madness panel. This line is pretty long, and it's literally like 30 minutes before it even starts. So we're going to see how this panel goes, and I'll see you then. So pretty much, guys, we didn't go to that panel because for the first time I've ever saw, they looked like you had to have an ID to get into the panel. I think you had to have an ID and be over the age of 21 or something like that. I have never in my life seen where you have to have your ID out to get into a panel. I've never seen that. I've been to too many cons that had too many 18 plus panels before. Hell, even this one last year they didn't even require anything like that. So what we're gonna do right now is probably look for some more cosplays. If we can't find nothing, we might just hang it up for tonight. But I've never in my life seen where you had to have an ID to get into any panel in a convention. I've never seen that. But anyways, we're gonna find some cosplays. Might hit another panel. We'll see. Yeah. Okay guys, quick vlog update. Now, it's about like 7:18 in the morning. So I didn't record last night when we got back, cause usually I don't make a part when I'm like talking about like what happened throughout the day, but I was too tired, man. Like, I was too tired. We got to that panel and just figured out you need the IDs and that just kind of like, yeah, it's time to throw it in for the night and go on about tomorrow. Cause we have a lot to do today. But again, to backtrack about last night, cause this should be at the end of that vlog. Yesterday was great. Day one was great. That Sotsky cosplayer made my day, literally. Like I was good for the rest of the day if I didn't do anything. That was great. The Bleach cosplay meetup was great. The concert was great. And I did finally get that AWA vibe that I was talking starting to lining up more at night. And I didn't vlog it last night, but the cosplays last night was absurd, bro. Like there was a guy in a gimp suit and he looks like he's naked because the gimp suit is like, it's like straps but it's clear, and he had like that mask from Demon Slayer, you know, that mask they put on their face like with the long nose, the damn mask literally over his private part area, and the nose looked like his penis pretty much. So those are the type of cosplays you see tonight. And I figured I think those type of things were going to happen at night because that's literally just AWA after dark. Even though they say these rules, you can't do this, you can't do that, I knew people were not going to follow those rules at night and they weren't going to really enforce them either. But yesterday, but they'll be in this vlog. It was good. Day one was good. But day two is going to be even better. So if you guys want to see day two, because day two will be its own separate video, click it right now. It should be popping up on the screen at some point. If you don't see that vlog popping up on the screen and you see the older vlog, that means I haven't released a newer vlog yet. But if you don't see it on the screen, hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications, because it will be dropping soon. Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this AWA vlog, day one, and kind of like day zero. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Tadde Animal Otaku signing out. Sup. So.